So, I got off that crazy-ass, windy-ass hill, and I'm in this little fucking shelter of, lone shelter of pines here. This campsite was occupied last night, that's why we got that shitty one. We may attempt to stay here tonight. Mike should be coming along anytime soon. It's actually a nice little campsite. These ended up being my custom walking sticks, trekking poles for this trip, because mine are locked in the trunk somewhere. That's cold and windy. Real cold and windy.
Love is a flame, a devil's thing, a violent stone about to be born. Just look in these eyes, see all the lies, all these things you see, cannot deny. And this flame that burns inside, if you get too close, burn you alive. Just look in these eyes and see if they lie. All these words I speak cannot deny. Yeah.
Perfect. We already got pictures down in this valley already.
No rut, if it's rough.
Is this trail lead
you
to
just
it?
Put your feet on these. See what?
That's what he said.
I'm starting to get stupid about it, and I'm not advising you to go this fast. I've been up and down this twice now.
Do you want me filming the whole way? You want to do it?
Not really.
Well, I'm glad we got back to see you guys. We all wanted to see you two. Party a night with you.
Well, we were hoping to catch up with you
tomorrow.
We were going to do a day hike in the snowmass direction tomorrow, or today. It had just been such crap.
It was crap.
And then come back. But we never had established a decent base camp, because we couldn't stay where we stayed last night.
Right.
Aaron was holding his freaking tarp up with his hands, using it as a bivvy.
Yeah, man. Today's hiking was shit. Today's hiking was shit because of the rain.
So we're gonna camp here tonight and go up and take a right. Meet you all coming around the back side.
Am I done, Theron?
Huh?
Am I done?
No, wait till we get outside.
I gotta sit down, I'm fucking zonked. I'm bonked and zonked. We, if the weather were nice, we may have been up there another night, but man, it was so shitty. We were like, dude. And we were thinking, well, if we come back early, we could party with you guys, but there was no guarantee you guys would be wherever, you know? So we were like, what should we do? And we debated it for a while. Had to, you know. I don't even see it there.
temporarily.
We're at 11,400 feet.
What are you making now?
Me, I just gotta rip this thing off. I can't get the whole
thing. That stuff is good right there that he's eating.
He's been eating really cool stuff the whole time. You mean like tuna and mayonnaise wraps?
Oh, I always eat those. Yeah. I like the sandwich things better, dude. I've been trying them this trip.
Really?
Yeah.
Where's that break at on this fucking out here? Skipping it a little bit.
What's that? Oh my god.
Well, yeah, you want natural
high. We're getting everybody's review. We're getting everybody's review on video. What is it?
No name. Keep sharing it. And you're
beef enchilada.
I'm not going to have any left.
Natural high, beef enchilada.
You can have some of mine. I've got, I've got, from a...
Ooh, good.
So you can finish mine.
You like that? No, it's got tortilla chips in it.
I think we all give it 4 stars.
I'm going to make beef stroganoff and mashed potatoes.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure what I'm making.
That sounds good.
My cabin for supper, the Santa Fe chicken.
Yeah, but he had...
But I modified it.
Backpackers tent.
Goodies.
I had cheese, sausage.
What kind of cheese do you carry?
Just cheddar cheese.
Smoked, like smoked or something?
Well, that'd be a good idea.
Doesn't that sound
that's
like
what I tried this
best
trip.
Best thing,
yeah.
Stacy. Cheese. Yeah. That's what I had. I had no jack pack.
What do you have?
I don't know, I haven't found it yet. Dry gloves. Oh. This is the prettiest valley on the whole trip anyway.
Well, I'm glad this is as far as I got.
Fire pit up here.
Yeah.
But it's very, very...
It's kicking.
Yeah. Very great fire.
It's a super discharge.
Can't really have a big fire in this site. Wouldn't have a site.
Yep. No fire ring. Yeah, we hiked a fucking lot of miles today.
I don't know how far it really was.
I don't know. I didn't even look. Did you use the map to add it up? Or?
I didn't do the finger thing. The finger thing. Yeah.
Didn't finger thing the map?
Yeah. We didn't finger
the
map.
So dirty. Tina, you said dirty. I'm glad I'm not as dirty as you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Mr.
Saxophone voice.
Mr. X.
I want to burn. Can I burn this?
Okay, we were. Where are we? Okay. Mish. Two. This is 4, 6, 8.
Really, probably only 10, but it just seems so far.
Really?
Good, Andy? Getting cold. Hot.
What are they? What kind?
Mashed potatoes,
I
like
know.
Garlic and butter or something like that. It's an instant Idahoan.
Good. Tastes like grilled mashed potatoes. McDonald's French fries. I would love to have some of those.
Taters!
I got some too.